Two former Sabres have officially found new teams. This evening, we learned Zemgus Girgensons, who had spent his entire career in Buffalo, is now joining the Tampa Bay Lightning on a three-year deal. He was an alternate captain with the Sabres and had played 10 years in the blue and gold. Jeff Skinner is also heading elsewhere. Today he signed a one-year deal with the Edmonton Oilers. The Sabres bought out the remainder of Skinner's deal this past weekend.